Come check out the scene and see what I mean about the stew called New Orleans. It's a gumbo pot for sure. It is and it ain't, and it's so much more. Now don't take a pass, this could be a gas. This stew called New Orleans. From the very young to the very old, it's a town where the good times roll. This stew called New Orleans. Don't forget to bring your greens to this stew called New Orleans. Now I'm not the first and I won't be the last to say or to have it said. I'm New Orleans born, New Orleans bred, and when I die I'll be New Orleans dead. And if I do, and you should hear the news, don't you waste any time. Find the Eureka brass band, Mr. Furbos on horn, and get me to a second line. In this stew called New Orleans, don't forget to bring your greens to this stew called New Orleans. And see what I mean about the stew called New Orleans. There's a place where we can meet. Like the song says, down on Frenchman Street. And if that groove makes you want to move, don't you waste any time. Find the hot eight brass band, Shamar on horn, and get me to a second line. Maybe Leroy Jones, Shorty and his trombone, will get you to a second line. See if Matt Ryan or Mr. Gregory Klein will get you to a second line. And even if there's heat, Glenn David's fine. Get you to a second line in this stew called New Orleans. Don't forget to bring your greens to this stew called New Orleans. Yeah, I'm talking about a stew called New Orleans. Yeah, I'm talking about a stew called New Orleans.